Hello friends, welcome to the technical check on the markets. Markets are looking a little positive in the short term, but I'll be expecting markets to take resistance around 61% retracement levels, which is around 62.10 on the cash market. The momentum indicator is on the sell side, so the strategy should be to sell on rise. This leg is expected to be 5, and the bounce right now is expected to retrace 61%, which is 6200-6210 levels. So this is a right time to go short because the risk reward remains extremely good from these levels. Stop loss should be maintained at 6210 on the closing basis on the daily charts, and the target should be around 5900 in the short term. But medium term outlook still remains positive because we've been trading above 20 and 40 weekly moving average and forming higher tops, higher bottom on the monthly weekly charts. On the hourly charts, this is the retracement. I'm expecting the retracement level, 61% retracement level would be around 62.10, and I'll not be expecting the markets to go above that. So this fall is a 5-wave decline, and a 3-wave rise is expected on this market. The momentum indicator is looking a little overbought now, so these levels would be extremely good to go short with good risk reward. Bank Nifty, similar 61% retracement levels expected, bounce expected. This is the bounce right now witnessing, but the medium term outlook still remains positive. So sell on rise in the very short term is should be the strategy, because the momentum indicator on the daily charts are on the sell side. But in the medium term outlook, the target should be around the previous swing low, which will be around 10300 10200 levels in the very short term, but that will again be a good buying opportunity in the medium term outlook. But at this point of time, a short-term correction is expected. Support would be around 11,000 and 10,775, and resistance would be around 11,425 and 11,600. Jain Irrigation is looking negative to me. I'll be expecting this entire range to break on the downside, retest the previous swing low. Overall, things are looking negative, and the momentum indicator is on the sell side. Stop loss should be maintained at 67.20, and target would be around 62.60 and 61. The second stock is expected to CESC is the second stock, and I'll be expecting the stock to come back in this channel here, which has been trading in this channel. This stock has been trading in this channel since last I think 2 or 3 months, and now I'll be expecting this stock to again start correcting because it has been trading around the upper end of this channel. So the target should be around 387 and 380 in the very short term, and the stop loss should be maintained at 404. The momentum indicator on the daily charts has just given a sell signal, so it's a good opportunity to go short on the stock. So overall friends, in the very short term, a small correction is expected at these levels, or small consolidation is expected, but the medium term outlook still remains positive. So in the short term, resistance around 62.10, go short with a stop loss of 62.10 closing basis on the daily charts, and the target should be around 5900. Thank you so much.